Alright guys, welcome back. Alright, I've just got this mod, just downloaded this mod, sorry. Yeah, we're gonna get one logging mission and see how it goes. So we need to go to the log station, then cut back across to the lumber mill. Alright, let's take off. Right, first things first. Can we? Oh, we can. Go get some fuel quickly. Oh wow. Just quickly. Alright, I need to maybe put some repair points on, I reckon. Is a monster. Any other add-ons? No, they didn't. Let's see if we get any more repair points. That's alright. Let's move on with this. I'm gonna run over it. No. It's quick. Now, hold a second, sorry. Alright. Let's head off to that log station. Let's find some water. See what sort of water level damage it gets. Oh wow. Oh. Strong tree. Alright, let's continue on. Trail for a little bit. It's going to take a lot of damage before this thing's broken. So we want to turn to the right. Try to anyway. Can we get through now? Oh, we're stuck in that tree now. Oh, we can go back. It's going to be very hard to maneuver through here. Now I'm wondering how deep this water is going to be. There's only one way to find out. Alright, so it's sinking down a bit. It's not completely gone yet. Throw it back in high. Oh, it's going to spin. Alright. Drop it and load you. Pull the cable a bit so we get through a bit quicker. Yeah. Nah. Oh, no point trying. All right. if we try on here, that's gonna stall out. Now. Oh wow, that water's deep. But it's not taking any engine damage. That's weird. Nothing. Is it even moving? Let's try lowering the gearing a bit here. Yeah, it's moving. This thing doesn't take any water damage, what? It's crazy. No map would ever be a challenge if we were to use this. It's a fun mod though. Right now. Nah. Low two one somewhere there works really well. Works really well, sorry. Can't believe it doesn't take any water damage. I don't think I've seen any mod not take water damage at all. They take damage, but after a certain extent, this is like none at all. It says logs, kiosk, and log station, so I should be able to put them on. I haven't looked that way. I haven't brought a crane or anything to put them on the other way. Turn this around. I haven't brought a crane to load them manually. I can turn this around. Should be right now. That one more turn. 10-point turn. Oh, here we go. 8 points. Alright. Now, I'll skip 9. And I don't think we're going to be able to cut through the trees, so what we'll do is we'll put a watch point to there. Not a watch point, a marker, whatever you want to call it. Alright. Yeah, because when I saw log station and logs kiosk, you can do it manually auto. But we know that this is not going to sink out in the water anyway, so... whole thing's underwater. Nothing. Unfortunately, can't get much quicker unless we winch. Oh wow. I'm gonna stay here so I don't flip over. Surely it's gonna die now. Oh my god. Sorry if anyone found that offensive. I can't believe this mod. I just don't know where I'm going now. So now what? I don't know if which way I'm going or if I'm even moving. So we'll find out in a little bit. Okay, there we are. Oh no, we're coming back out. Well, if you never want a challenge on a map, download this mod. You never have to worry about water damage, that's for sure. We just tested this out. There will never be a water damage problem. As you will see. As you can see, sorry. It's enough gaming tonight, I'm getting tired. Run them trees over. Nah, I thought we would have. Make sure we're going the right way. That's gonna stall out. Oh. Camera's got a bit crazy. Oh wow, I'm not even going the right way. I can't see anything. This is gonna be a bad idea. The tree right there, so I'm not doing that. Maybe we can take that one out. No? Whoa. Alright, I think we found a path. Didn't take the greatest route, but we made it here. This mod is something else. And if you never ever want a challenge on a map, yeah, you could try using this. Blind navigation. Well, alright guys, that is the end of the video. If you did enjoy, like and subscribe, and there'll be more videos up at a later date. Thank you, and thank you for watching.